Unscrew the knurled knob from the lube tube. Spin the knurled knob further up the threaded rod. Insert the internally threaded end into the lube tube and screw it on the threaded end of the spring and piston assembly. Remove the spring and piston assembly. Insert a stick of bullet lube. Spin the knurled knob to the end of the threaded rod and screw the knurled knob onto the end of the lube tube. The system is now ready to lube and size bullets.